In this problem, we have to figure out the magnitude of all the forces that are applied on this platform where the logs of wood are kept.